two former feds we have in our studio here in New York. Let's listen to this exchange from the bar hearing.